to tell you how to wear CapCut. For example, the way that you can do CapCut is you're going to click on the little plus icon, and then you are going to go ahead and add photos, and trust me, CapCut takes up a lot of storage. So be prepared to delete some apps that you adore, or don't adore, you just download them for fun. But, and some photos and stuff, you can delete those, but I recommend deleting apps. Not to like wreck your whole entire day, but the reason why I want you to delete that, like your apps, is because it's gonna last you a while. Sorry, that's just my mom calling my cat. Oh my god. Anyway, what we're gonna do. What we're gonna do. What? Okay, sorry. And I'm going to go. Stroke. I'm going to tell more about it. So you can add audio, sounds, pictures, and all this other stuff. And before you do it, and before you're like, oh my gosh, does it autosave? Yes, it does. And it saves in your little files. It'll be down below where the little plus sign is. And you can delete like that little ending. But yeah. So, and then you can also even add a lot more things, but trust me, I have watched so many tutorials and I don't even know how to do that. But trust me, there are some really, really good tutorials that you can use. So, yeah. Anyways, I hope this helped just a little bit, even though I didn't give so much explanation. I'm gonna try and figure out some more.